Welcome. In the previous video, we showed you how to sign up for Zenhub. In this video, we'll show you the next steps in getting started with Zenhub, connecting your GitHub account. The first question you might be asking is, why should I connect my account? It's a simple answer. Connecting is where the magic happens. As soon as you grant Zenhub access to your private repos, the board will fill up with all your issues and pull requests directly from GitHub. All your repos can finally be in one place on a multi-repo board, so project managers, devs, and executives are all looking at the same data, status updates, and reports instead of having to use multiple tools. Here's how you connect your GitHub account. Click on Connect with GitHub. If you're the owner of the GitHub organization, you should see a grant button beside your organization. We know it's tempting, but don't push the big green button until you've pressed grant. Otherwise, Zenhub will not have access to your organization, only your personal GitHub account. If you are not the owner, you will need to click the request button beside your organization. Once members hit request, GitHub will send the owner an automated email. We recommend giving your organization owner a heads up to expect this email before hitting request. Although they are completely safe and legitimate, GitHub's automated permissions email look a little fishy. So here's an example of what it looks like, just so the owner is aware. Once you've selected grant a request, you can go ahead and push the big green authenticate Zenhub IO button. If you're the organization owner, no further action is needed. Welcome to Zenhub. Your organization owner will need to go into GitHub organization settings and click third-party access. Zenhub should appear as a third-party GitHub app. Click review and then grant. Once access is granted, it should say approved, and you're ready to go. If you're unsure about granting Zenhub access to your repos, just know that the repository permissions that you have in GitHub will be the same as they are in Zenhub. We use industry standard encryption and integrate with GitHub's own open authentication system. We will never touch your code or read your issues or pull requests. We are also committed to keeping your code and information safe, including full AES 256-bit encryption. In the next video, we'll dive deeper into permissions and security so you know exactly what to expect.